guys. Hope everybody is doing great today. Today I'm going to cook pasta, Italian pasta. Different style, my way of cooking. So let's get started with our cooking. Do like my video, subscribe to my channel. Cheers. So let's get start cooking now. So we're gonna heat the bowl and add water in this. So let's start with the heating in the pan and then we'll start off frying the pan. So we're gonna add little salt in this. So this is hot now. We're gonna add butter in this. Chicken. Then we're gonna add onions, carrots, corns, black pepper and salt. So till then our water is heated, so we're gonna add pasta in this. So we're gonna add little Tabasco, it's optional again. And garlic, little bit of garlic, and then our chili flakes, then add mushrooms. It well. We shouldn't have the clumps in this.
if we have add more flour, we can add more milk in this. We're gonna add little more milk because it's become thick. So we're gonna add one more cup of milk. So you can see it's almost done now. Our white sauce is ready. You can see the thickness. So we're gonna add cheese in this. I like cheese, so I'll add a little cheese in this. So you can see the thickness now. Perfect consistency. White sauce pasta is ready. Ready to serve. We're gonna take it in a platter. Let's see how beautiful it's come. Pasta sauce. Pasta is ready. Please do try this at home and give me a feedback. Like my video and subscribe to my channel. Cheers!